Spanish authorities have been tightening the driving restrictions in the center of the country's capital, Madrid, aimed at reducing air pollution by up to
40%.
The tight measures mean motorists will have to test their vehicles' emissions, with the oldest and most polluting vehicles banned from the city center. Drivers entering the controlled zone in breach of the rules will ultimately have to pay a fine of 90 €. The move is also to help reduce noise and encourage more cycling in the city. Madrid City Council estimates that the project, which was launched on Friday and labeled Madrid Central, will affect about
20%
of the cars that enter the city center. The new rules imposed on Madrid, its busy city center, form part of a plan by Spanish authorities to create a cleaner environment by prioritizing cyclists, pedestrians, and the use of public transport. Restrictions for those entering the designated low-emission zone vary, depending on the type of vehicle and its label, which is issued following emissions tests. For example, hybrid cars with an eco label are permitted to drive freely in the center and use public or designated car parks with no time restrictions. However, diesel vehicles produced prior to 2006 and petrol vehicles prior to 2000 will not receive their label and can only enter the zone if they are registered in advance and have access to private parking. From 2020, these vehicles will not be permitted to enter the emission zone. Meanwhile, residents who live within the controlled zone can drive freely at any time once registered, but can only park on their own street. The Madrid Central area, which is marked with red lines on road surfaces and signs displaying red circles at the point of entry, is being policed with surveillance cameras. Concerns about the impact of exhaust pollutants emitted from motor vehicles and diesel engines has come under increased scrutiny in recent years. The World Health Organization, WHO, has said that millions of deaths around the world every year are linked to exposure to outdoor air pollution. Diesel engines contribute to the problem in two key ways: through the production of particulate matter PM and nitrogen oxide NOx. Very fine soot PM can penetrate the lungs and can contribute to cardiovascular illness and death. Back in 2016, the mayor of Madrid, Manuel Carmena, said the issue needed to be addressed urgently in order to improve the health of our children, our grandparents, and our neighbors. Madrid is not the only European city to focus on improving its air quality. Paris, Madrid, Mexico City, and Athens have all pledged to ban diesel vehicles from city centers by 2025. Measures implemented by other cities include Paris, Stockholm, London,